I'm sitting at a different place today because we need to look at the screen. And I also want your friends out here who love you just as much as your mom and dad and grandma and grandpa, so they can see your expressions. Those of you that were here last Sunday, did you take your letter to your principal? You did? Did you get any kind of response? What did they say? They're going to do it. Lori's school is going to do it. That's awesome. Did anybody else who was here last Sunday take their letter? Will you take it this week? You promise? Because you know what? Your granddaddy told me that he could make the bench. Did you know that? He told me that after church. Right. Welcome, everybody. Have a seat. Did you know that?
Slightly impolite. Hey, Mr. Fish, you bumbo.
Have a smile, full of joy, full of hope.
Says the fish to his friend, Mr. Squid, I would try, but I haven't any choice. Take a look and you'll see why.
I'm a pout-pout fish with a pout-pout face, so I spread the dripping mirrors all over the place. Along comes an octopus with eight great arms, covered on the underside with tiny silver charms. Hey, Mr. Fish, let me tell it to you straight. Your hulky bulky sulking is an unattractive trait.
Says the fish to his friend,
Mr. Eight, my chum, with a mouth like mine, I am destined to be one. I'm a pout-pout fish with a pout-pout face, so I spread the dreary wearies all over the place. Now along comes a fish in a silent silver shimmer. The gang has never seen before this bright and brilliant swimmer. She approaches Mr. Fish, but instead of saying, hey, she plants a kiss upon the pout, and then she swims away. Mr. Fish is most astounded. Mr. Fish is just aghast. He is stone-faced like a statue, then he blinks and speaks at last. My friends, said Mr. Fish, I should have known it all along. I thought that I was pouting, but it turns out I was wrong. I'm a kiss-kiss fish with a kiss-kiss face, for spreading cheery cheeries all over the place. So I'll smooch and smooch. Smooch, smooch, smooch. The end.
Isn't that a good story? Good story. Now, when you see somebody pouting, I'm not saying going around and kiss them. Okay? When you see somebody pouting, just give them a pat on the back and say, come on, you know, what's the matter? Let's talk about it. Or give them a high five, or you give them a hug.
But remember,
if you want to pout, is that going to be friendly? Is anybody going to talk to you?
You're sitting there like this in school. No.
All right. So remember the pout, pout fish. There's another book to this. It's called Pout, Pout Fish in the Dark. And that's a good one, too, that maybe your library has. Okay, let's pray. Dear Father, please help us not to be grouchy. Help us to turn that frown upside down and put a smile